Did you know that for many years, scholars were unsure that Leonardo da Vinci's Lady with an Ermine was actually painted by the famous artist? This is because his signature was added during a restoration many years after it was originally painted. Interestingly, we now know what da Vinci's fingerprints look like because modern image analysis revealed that he left them on many of his paintings. And in 2005, scientists were able to prove that Lady with an Ermine was indeed painted by Leonardo da Vinci.